joining us for this live streamed concert, live from St Pancras Clocktower. That is if anyone's there. We have literally no way of telling. thanks for joining if you are there. We're Moriarty Wins, and we're a wind quintet. We formed in 2015 as postgraduate students at the Royal Academy of Music. So this is almost, I suppose, our 5-year anniversary concert. And we're really excited to be playing together for the first time in 7 months. So on flute we have Amy Yule, on oboe we have Amy Roberts, on bassoon, on the other way we have Ang Harrod Thomas, and then our resident brass player, Joel Roberts, and finally me on clarinet. We just opened with a piece called I Feign Not Friendship Where I Hate, which is a madrigal, originally written by Orlando Gibbons, and then arranged for us specifically, especially for us, I should say, by Gareth Moorcraft, who was the composition fellow at the Royal Academy of Music when we were Chamber Music Fellows there. We're now going to follow that piece with a quintet in C by Claude Arrieu, who was a French composer. There are lots of Claudes that feature this evening. This is the first one. Whose actual name was Anne-Marie Louise Simon. She was a female composer who wrote under the male pseudonym Claude Arrieu throughout the 20th century because she felt that she wouldn't have been taken as seriously as a female composer. This is a piece in four movements. Five movements. Maybe I just won't play one of them. We'll see how it goes. and you should be able to see along the bottom, we have this concert is free, but we do have a Just Giving page if you feel that you're able to donate towards our running costs. Thank you very much. We hope you enjoy the concert. Thank you. This time is Claude Debussy. First piece we're going to be playing is his Petite Suite, originally written in 1889 for two pianos. This is an arrangement for the Quintet, obviously. And this consists of four movements, a on that hook, which is about a boat, obviously, a cortege, a minuet, and a ballet. And then after that, Amy will then be performing Syrinx, a solo flute piece written in 1913 and is the first prominent flute piece for over 100 years. We haven't taken center stage since then. So first off, Debussy.
Thank you.
sadly, that brings us to the final piece in our programme this evening. Thank you so much for joining us here this evening, if indeed anybody did join us. We should also say a massive thank you to Peter and the St Pancras Clocktower for hosting us here. It's been an absolute pleasure for us to play here together for the first time in 7 months. I hope that you've enjoyed yourselves just as much as we have. We'll be closing our programme this evening with a short piece called Humoresque by Zemlinsky. And again, if you feel that our performance was worthy of the price of a concert ticket, please do donate if you can to our Just Giving page, which is just down there. Thank you very much.